The first chapter is robotics. Now, you might have seen the movie Terminator, many parts of it actually, and how robots from the future come back into the present and have a war between humans and robots. Well, that's not going to happen, and I can assure you, but definitely the robots of the next 10 years, 15 years, 20 years will be very smart. They'll be able to do a lot of things, from your domestic chores, you know, domestic chores like cleaning floors or maintaining restaurants, to doing outer space applications, to driving your motor vehicle, to even piloting an aircraft. We will need amazing robotic designers coming out of our youth. And robots will span all varieties of science, computation, mathematics, physics, mechanical engineering. All these things have to be brought together in one robot. Who will do that? The chapter of robotics highlights how to be one of those people.
Well, robot will be far more intelligent than now. My visualization, we have seen together at Edinburgh, and we will have to use them for a variety of difficult and high precision tasks. Some of our establishment using in India already, and yet ensure they remain as loyal friends of humanity. And this is the future of robotics.